Well, good Friday morning. We're seeing very chilly conditions here for early October. Numbers that are a good 10 to even as much as 15 degrees cooler than average for this time of year. Temperature-wise, we're in the upper 30s and lower 40s. The coolest readings to the west. In fact, Van Wert now checking in at 36 degrees. May even see a couple patches of frost out that way this morning. Temperature-wise, we're at 42 right now in Lima. But with the wind about 5 miles per hour from the northwest, it actually makes the wind chill in the upper 30s this morning. So you definitely want to bundle up. It's a chilly start to the day. Temperatures a little warmer to the east, relatively speaking. Upper Sandusky and Findlay in the 40s this morning. We are seeing just a little more cloud cover in your location right now. As we look at the current satellite and radar, we are not tracking any rain. Of course, yesterday we had those pop-up showers. Did end up seeing some beautiful rainbows yesterday as a result of the rain and the sunshine that we had as well. Now this morning we are dry and we expect the forecast to remain dry as we go through today. The disturbance that brought us a few showers yesterday is now off to the east. You can see a few lake effect rain showers across the Great Lakes this morning. And as we look at our area though, we are nice and dry. And we are going to see a pretty nice looking day today. But the thing is, the temperatures are just not going to warm up a whole lot. We're 51 by noon. And this afternoon, we don't get out of the upper 50s. We'll see a mixture of clouds and sunshine as we go through the course of the day. Now, the good news is, you know, yesterday was so breezy, but today will not be as breezy. We're only expecting winds about 5 to 10 miles per hour from the northwest. So as we head into tonight, we'll have increasing cloud cover, which is key because we have the chance for some frost, but it won't be necessarily widespread because of increasing clouds. We'll have temperatures kind of bottom out in the mid to upper 30s by Saturday morning. Now, if we end up seeing more clear sky than expected, that would lead to more frost. So I would still bring in those potted plants to be safe. As we head into tomorrow, increasing clouds through the day. Temperatures will warm up to the upper 50s to near 60 by the afternoon. And we should remain dry for your Saturday, but it's Sunday. That's the day where we have some kind of raw weather working in. We'll have some showers, a very gloomy day. Looks like the bulk of the rain may hold off till the afternoon, but it's just kind of a drizzly light rain working into the area as we go throughout today, Sunday, and temperatures I think will struggle to even make it to 60 degrees. But after Sunday, things really improve next week. We'll get a southwest wind start to work in by Monday and Tuesday, and we're going to see temperatures respond and get back well into the 60s. In fact, we actually have 70s in the forecast for at least one day next week. So if you are wanting some warmer weather, it does look like it will come back next week. High today, 57, sunshine and clouds, not as breezy. Tonight we'll see a low of 37, may see some patchy frost. Tomorrow we'll have increasing clouds, high temperature at 59. As we look at the extended forecast, we're bringing you some chances for rain Sunday, but that's the only chance of rain in the forecast. If you look to next week, it's looking pretty nice. Every day we'll have some sunshine, a nice warm up there Tuesday and Wednesday. Another front will bring some slightly cooler air by Thursday. But all in all, some pretty nice fall days shaping up as we head into next week.
Yeah.
I like that.
Leaf watching weather
there.
Yeah,
it certainly is.
Looks pretty good. All right, thank you, Nathan.